We're at the annual summer undergraduate research poster session, where they show what they learned over the summer and the results of their research, if they got results.
Each summer, University of Louisville faculty host and work with more than 70 undergraduates, about half of them UofL students, on research projects in virtually every field. Orion Russian studied probiotics' impact on gut bacteria and bone loss.
Probiotics actually did work, and our research does confirm that implementing them into a diet for the CBS knockout mice actually increases the gut bacteria, so it makes the bacteria levels go up and decreases what we consider a leaky gut, so therefore the gut can continue to work as properly as it does with absorption and nutrition and things of that matter.
So what would you tell folks that are having trouble with their guts?
Go buy some probiotics.
Valerie Wong is a Yale University student from Hong Kong who spent her summer in Louisville.
Coming here, it's like a small, big city, and everyone's super friendly, and there's like a surprising amount of stuff to do here, like a lot of festivals, a lot of events. So it's been like, in addition to like really fulfilling research, I've also like gotten to enjoy and like have downtime in Louisville, and it's been really fun.
Wong worked with UofL's Eat Lab, which is doing groundbreaking research on eating disorders.
They do such cool research, and I go into the lab and I'm like always inspired by how passionate they are about looking for treatments for eating disorders.
UofL senior Richard Kornbruff spent his summer researching the Sandy Hook and Las Vegas mass shootings and how the media's questions sparked some people's belief that there was a second shooter or government cover-up.
The whole notion of not direct exposure but subtle suggestions is enough to increase conspiratorial thinking, I think, is pretty interesting.
The best UofL undergraduates are as good as and any Ivy League or West Coast schools undergraduates. We want to stress the quality of work, and we want to stress that our undergraduates have access to work that at other places only graduate students get access to.
Like, I gained a greater appreciation for science and all of the trials and tribulations that they go through to generate such data that will come back and work in the benefit for us. So it was really great.